Come in. Cause I make you ugly. As soon as it drops, we're on a rampage. Bubbles popping up before you know it. There's rubble in dust, cause we'll be pushing it up. Somebody say, you better. What up, assassins? I'm back, it's the Zach. Now I'm gonna bring you Memory 7, the end of the line. This will be the last memory we need to play from the last archive DLC from Assassin's Creed Revelations. This is a bitch. This level is just a bitch. It's like Ubisoft is trolling us. I don't know why, but I really don't like it. But I will give the best tips I can give you. I will do my best, but I don't know. It's just crap, to be honest. But let's see what happened. I died like 4 times in this little memory. So that's why you see why I cut it up. And that sounds kind of sounded weird or something in some parts. That's what happened. I cut it up. So what you want to do is wait for that thing. Go to it. Now go to this one. You want to go up a little bit. Wait till the lasers are coming back at you. Like they did now. Then fall down so you can't go underneath it. What you want to do here is go for the go up block. Go towards the yellow lasers. And it will drift you up. So just wait. Be patient. And when you're here, then jump off. Fall down. And in place make a block so you won't die. Jump over here. Walk to the small area. Then go to this gate. Yeah, you have no choice. And you will gain a new ability to jump. So let's do that. You have to do that 3 times or something. And you will be out of the, I don't know, the big thing. Now, what you're gonna do is we're gonna jump from block to block or from, I don't know, cube to cube. And you have to place your trampoline things right in the middle of the blocks, right in the middle in the area where the snowflakes are. So it's a pretty hard thing to do. But yeah, the first fragment is over here. I don't know what happened. I missed, but still I got it. So yeah, thank you very much, Ubisoft. Because yeah, like I told you, this one is really a pain in the ass. It's also an achievement when you cross this river. It's called the Styx River, I believe. I made a video about it. I will put an annotation on the screen so you can click on it. And if you complete it 100%, you get an achievement. So it's only 25G, I believe, gamer score. So it's not that much, but it's something. So as you see me do, I constantly do the same. I jump in and I try to place my blocks or my trampoline on the highest spot possible, because yeah, of course you can jump further if you're higher. As you can see, this was like perfect. Then you will end up on this thing. What I always do is wait for the block on the left, because that's the block you want to go on. And I wait to the moment, to this moment when it's coming back at you, kinda. So you have the chance to jump on it and at once. You don't have to be on the other cube and everything. You can skip here. That's a win. So, and as you can see, you can make it. I did it. So, but the achievement won't pop up because I fell one time. It really doesn't matter. So let's go to this door. This whole big area. There's nothing to see here. So there are no fragments or anything. So just go to the light.
Access granted.
Freaky. So now we're here. Here it will be one fragment, but I will show you. So just keep on walking over here. I kind of love this place. This looks awesome. It's like a pretty nice Chinese garden or something. I don't know. It looks pretty epic. So you will end up here. What you will do is either with a trampoline, if you're not scared to do it, or else go for the go up blocks. Just one thing you need to do is go over here, take the fragment, and we only need 2 more. So, and now I'm gonna do my frog thing. I love doing this shit. This is just for fun, guys. Don't do it at yourself because you can die. I don't know. I fucking love to do this crap, because this is spectacular. If you ask me, that was awesome. So, I made it. Now, the next pain in the ass part, I fucking hate this part. I won't lie to you guys, I made so many mistakes on this. The timing is bad. This is just crap. What you need to do is, when that block comes from the left, you go around it, like I'm doing right now, going on the left to it. Then you go on the right, you want to go across these red lasers again. But as you will see, you have to wait, and quickly go to it, because the other block on your ass, let's say that, it will come back and you will die. This part is pretty easy. It looks difficult, but just place a trampoline block here, and you can jump up, you won't get hit. And here you can do it again, so you won't get hit. So you're above, go for the go long blocks to go to this area. Jump on this, but first we're gonna grab another fragment, and it's underneath this thing. So here it is, and grab it. So that's one more to go, and we shall finish the game 100%, and that's pretty epic. So you can also finish the game. You really need all the 20 fragments to end the loop. When you finish memory 7, you will get into a loop. It will bring you back to memory 5. I think a lot of you guys already know it. Escoblade showed it in his video. So, and to break the loop, you really need those 20 fragments. And you need to go back to, I believe, memory 5. But I will also put a link on an annotation, or a link in the video, to Escoblade's breaking the loop video explanation, let's say that. Oh yeah, and the last fragment is here. I almost forgot it. I just remembered it in time, so that's pretty lucky. Yeah, it's kind of hidden. I don't know why. You don't really hear it that loud here, so that's why you can mess it here. And that is the last one. And you get 50G. Awesome. That's not bad. So that part we already cleared, so that's good. What you want to do here is go on the right. You have to press that button over there. And just be patient. Just keep making blocks till the lasers are gone. Go up, go fast, and press the damn button. As you will see, you get access to go through there. And this is the last part of the whole DLC, what you need to do. So just go over here, it's pretty hard. Just wait till the lasers are going down. You have room enough. But just make your timing so that the wrestler, the orange wrestler that's coming from the left, won't destroy your, it will destroy your block. So just time it right, you have the time and space to go over it. So, and as you can see, this is gonna be kind of the end. There will be no more hard parts to do, so. And we're gonna fall down here. And we go to this lift. Self-made lift, awesome. We go and stand on it. Just wait. And here we go. I don't know why I like that shit. It was pretty epic, those lefts. And here, you made it. DNA and memory. So, I hope you liked this video. If you did, please hit the like button, please hit the favorite button. And if you're new, please hit the subscribe button. And I think I will shut the fuck up now, so you can kinda enjoy the end of this. And yeah, I hope you liked this series. If you did, please share it with your friend, because I don't have a lot of views on it, to be honest. I think it has to do with Escoblade's walkthrough also, but he didn't go for the 100% walkthrough. So you can't really end the DLC on his video, so I think my video is worth it to watch, to be honest, my series. Because if you follow my videos, you will end up, and you can complete the DLC. So I'm gonna shut up, guys. I will see you next time. Peace out.